Establishing a trusted global brand by transplanting blue ocean nutrients into green agriculture. Dear friends, please follow our VR panoramic video to visit Shidai Marine. Experience the blue sky, blue sea, and the future of agriculture. As the sea and the sky merge into one, we now see the 15,000 mu cow farm of Shidai Marine in Haoyunjiao, Rongcheng, Shandong, China's largest kelp farm. Look, neatly arranged boards float on the sea, where the kelp grows. Let's take a boat to get close to Shidai Marine Ecological Breeding Base and feel its charm. Looking around, the seascape is picturesque. We can see the entire Shidai Marine kelp farm from here. Located in Haoyunjiao Resort area at the eastern end of Shandong Peninsula and the sea area southwest of the Chengshantou Ocean Current. The Shidai Marine Ecological Kelp Farm is China's largest high-quality kelp farm. Shidai Marine Ecological Farm covers an area of 15,000 mu and its annual output of fresh kelp is over 200,000 tons. Facing the rising sun, we can see rows of floating boards in front of us, if on left and right, as we continue moving forward. The kelp lives under these boards. The current moving through the ocean waters bring the nutrients needed for their growth. Naturally grown kelp absorbs over 400,000 tons worth of its own marine nutrients, allowing Shidai Marine to produce a good quality of kelp. The sun has risen above the sea level as we arrive at the kelp harvesting spot, and the clouds in the sky, reflected on the calm sea, made the place a wonderland. Turn or swipe right to closely see the kelp under the floating boards. The harvest boats shuttle back and forth among the boards, as if playing music in the ocean farm. The raw materials of the kelp fertilizer produced by Shidai Marine are directly harvested by its workers. The strength of Shidai Marine ensures the freshness, nutrition, and strong activity of the kelp. The faint motor sound in the distance signifies return with a full ship. Shidai Marine is home to 19 tugboats and 120 harvest boats. In good weather, the harvest boats harvest 2 to 3 times a day, each carrying about 2.5 tons per trip. An average of 700 to 800 tons of kelp can be harvested a day. Sit tight. The boat is about to accelerate and return with a full load. Arriving at a dock, the hoisting work begins. After the packaged kelp is loaded onto the truck with a hoist, the kelp begins its processing. It will be mainly used for chemical industry, dry, ready-to-eat food, export, and to produce and process enzymatic hydrolysis liquid kelp fertilizer. The dock is busy every time we go to sea for kelp harvesting. Looking down from a high altitude, you can see Weihai Shidai Marine Biotechnology Company Limited below. Fresh kelp harvested at sea for fertilizer production will be transported here. Shidai Marine has become a domestic production base for enzymatic hydrolysis liquid kelp fertilizer with high-end technology. The production facilities span over 32,000 square meters with more than 300 sets of production equipment, of which more than 85% is custom designed. Our annual output of enzymatic hydrolysis liquid kelp fertilizer reaches 100,000 tons, making it a resource-based, high-tech kelp fertilizer manufacturing base in China and a key enterprise of the Shandong Province blue economy. This is the production workshop for Shidai Marine enzymatic hydrolysis liquid kelp fertilizer. You are now at the kelp unloading and cutting area. Look to the right or turn around, and you will see that the fresh kelp harvested from Shidai Marine Farm is directly transported here. The fresh kelp is unloaded by the hoist, and the workers cut it into pieces. The long chain fiber of the fresh kelp is effectively cut using advanced technology, ensuring the high quality of Shidai Marine fertilizer. This is the enzymatic hydrolysis area. Looking around, and you will see the advanced production equipment in the plant. Shidai Marine leads China in innovative biological enzymatic hydrolysis technology, which dissolves the algae by breaking the seawall, releasing the contents. The macromolecular components are degraded into small molecular nutrients. Using this biological enzymatic hydrolysis technology, fresh kelp is degraded gently and effectively at room temperature, thereby obtaining algal polysaccharides, oligosaccharides, betaine, sodium alginate, mannitol and other organic nutrients and natural biostimulants. This enables green preparation of high-efficiency biocatalytic conversion and prevents activity destruction and environmental pollution from the chemical processing. The product completely retains the nutrition of fresh kelp and also contains active enzymes involved in crop regulation and growth. Moving forward, this is the kelp enzymatic hydrolysate storage area. Look or swipe to the right. The spectacular rows of green tanks you see are kelp enzymatic hydrolysate storage tanks, each with a storage capacity of 60 tons. The hundreds of tanks ensure sufficient storage capacity. The finished fertilizer is tested and packaged here. Shidai Marine enzymatic hydrolysis liquid kelp fertilizers use 100% fresh kelp as raw materials, ensuring the nutrients are active. Our self-developed seaweed cutting technology and internationally advanced enzymatic hydrolysis technology greatly improve the extraction rate of various nutrients and natural active factors, while retaining the diversity and biological activity of the kelp extracts. Shidai Marine Kelp Fertilizer is rich in a variety of nutrients, trace elements, and natural plant growth enhancers. With an objective to be professional and dedicated, rather than large and diversified, Shidai Marine focuses on development and application of liquid kelp fertilizer agricultural inputs. We have now mastered technologies such as the biocatalytic conversion of kelp, separation of enzymatic hydrolysis products, active nutrient enrichment and fixation, precision management and quality improvement in the fruit industry based on kelp enzymatic hydrolysis liquid fertilizer, and remediation in saline soils, forming a refined, integrated and systematic marine bioengineering technology system. We are now home to 12 products in 6 series: Hai Shen Feng, Zhao Ju Li, Chun Lu Zhao, Jia Yuan, Hai Shen Feng, Xiao Yuan Feng, and Fei Si Ling. The products cover foliage fertilizer, drip irrigation fertilizer, and water flush fertilizer, with an annual output of 100,000 tons. Now, If we look down on the ground from the sky, we can see the orchard of Shidai Marine below, with a plantation area of 500 mu. Crops such as apples, grapes, tea, kiwis, pears, peaches, and blueberries are grown here. The trees that produce these high-quality fruits all use kelp fertilizer. Walking through the orchard and getting close to the fruit trees grown with Shidai Marine fertilizers, you'll find that they grow very densely. The fruits produced in autumn have high sweetness, good acid sugar ratio, distinct taste, and no heavy metal or pesticide residues. This is the result of Shidai Marine Kelp Fertilizer. A trusted global brand established by transplanting blue ocean nutrients into green agriculture, committed to continuously improving crop quality and yield with seaweed and technologies. Shidai Marine works towards blue oceans, green agriculture, and human health.